Alright, so hello, this is Insane Jimmy. I'm on my 179th. I've just completed more 179 kilometers this week, so I'm going for 180, which makes it 40 today as well. 24 this morning, 16 now, and I am very exhausted. I hope that I can run this morning. I have some power bars, but unfortunately they're closed. So, not power bars for me, but 2 fresh kilometers instead. So, midsummer today. I don't know. My father is, as he is, unfortunately. And nothing can change that. And that's very unfortunate. And it makes me very sad. But I really can't do anything about it. I had to leave 1v8 desserts because I had too much anxiety about how my dad treated me and stuff. So that's not fun, but that's how it is. So I've averaged 5:15, 5:20 kilometer today. So that's all right, I guess. And 180 for the week. That's very nice. Meaning that I don't have that much left to get to 200. Not making it there. Tomorrow's. I'll have to see about that. Direction one that I did the previous time, so you get to see some new environment around me. That's how it looks here. It's very depressing. This is how it is. So I didn't get to eat any strawberries, unfortunately. But the strawberries won't go extinct. Tonight, today I hope. Yeah. So where have all the strawberries gone? And goodbye.